sometimes even presidents need reminding that our rights come from nature and God and not from government.
Our founding principles.